The North Korea stays run television KRT released several photos of Kim observing the artillery drill a day after South Korea's new president Park Geun-hye has inaugurated on Monday. The photos showed Kim watching the live fire exercises by artillery units and checking various weapons, as well as posing for a group photo with soldiers of the artillery unit. KRT said Kim orders to conduct the drill in order to examine the capacity and capability of artillery units to fight an actual war.